get to be a real boy.
Which arm? On the left, you know. Well, why choose? You can have both. All you gotta do is one small, practically insignificant little thing.
Hey, Pinocchio, what are you doing here?
Nothing much. I saw you coming this way and figured you must be going to the castle. So, I can help you get there.
You can? How?
Well, Shrek, I'm glad you asked. I can almost say with some near certainty that the fastest way to the castle is by boat. And one way to get one, not entirely without merit, is to collect 3 missing bells and return them to the village. The resulting ringing will very likely, in all probability, ring a boat.
Sounds reasonable to me.
Are you sure that it is wise to follow in the footsteps of the little wooden boy?
Well, if he was lying, his nose would grow, right? Nope, all clear.
There, see? Nothing to worry about. Okay, let's go.
Conveniences. That's right. It's Far, Far Away Village.
Another fine day in Far, Far Away. Say what's pretty.
Hello. Want to have some fun with the fireworks? Shrek and Fiona can set these off. Just push the button on the fireworks machine and watch the fun begin.
Careful. Some of the fireworks are too dangerous. You can't use them just anywhere.
Better start running!
What?
Watch this!
Looking for an angry mob?
Look, no. Come on, follow me!
Do not worry. They will soon feel the sharp spin of my steel.
No, Puss. We need to outsmart them.
Oh, great. Now we're in
real trouble.
Thank you very much. Yeah, this will light a fire under you. Go on!
Go!
Oh, no! Run!
Thank you.
hands off them, didn't we?
I wonder where they could have come from.
Oh, and whatever you do, don't forget the bell. After Pussywoods cuts it down, you'll want Shrek to push it onto the moving platform.
Look, up there, it's the bell.
Stand aside. I am clearly cut out for this job.
Yeah, and if you ask me, you need a bigger cutout.
This is heavier than it looks.
Whoa, this is heavy.
Light a fire under you. Go on!
Hello. It seems you need some help, but nothing's free, you know. Take it from me. Fiona's fireworks always get them. That guard will be skipping onto the ramp in no time. Now's your chance. Shrek can prop up the other end of the ramp with a box. Tally-ho! Thanks. Good luck. Need help with this puzzle? I can assist for a nominal fee. Here's a neat trick. Using Shrek's fireworks will frighten those guards. Then you can race right past them. Easy. Thanks. Good luck. Want some insight? I can help. For a small fee, of course. Word to the wise, eh? The pressure plate marks the spot. The box goes on, and the gate opens up. Say, I think you'll want to carry that oil barrel right up the ramp. That'll show those rocks, eh? Thanks. Good luck. Hello there. Don't let these glasses fool you. We're experts in finding our way through uncertain places.
Let's just take this one oil barrel at a time.
That ought to chase them off.
You're going.
Bye.
me, if you dare.
This one's for you. It seems you need some help, but nothing's free, you know. No trick at all to this. You just got to make both guards stand on their pressure plates at the same time. Easy, right? Always remember, Shrek's fireworks make the guards run away. Very handy, that. Thanks. Good luck. Hello there. Don't let these glasses fool you. We're experts in finding our way through uncertain places. We're here to help you. For a small price, of course. Word to the wise chaps. The owner's fireworks will always draw them in closer. Attracted to it, they are. Thanks. Good luck. Need help with this puzzle? I can assist for a nominal fee. At your service, mates. Just use Shrek's fireworks to scare this guard back onto the pressure plate. Then you'll have your chance. Run quickly through the gates. You'll be home free. Hurry on, then. You'll want to launch the owner's fireworks from here. Thanks. Good luck. Need to solve a puzzle? Maybe we can work out an exchange.
This'll light a fire under you. Go on!
Oh, no. Run!
That ought to chase him off.
Donkey, about time you showed up.
wobble a day keeps the hunger away.
Looks like today isn't so bad after all.
Not so normal village.
Here,